Oh, before I no, from a journalist and business partners, I'm